BJP leader Subramanian Swamy on Tuesday slammed actress Deepika Padukone for giving a lecture on regression. Cine actress Deepika Padukone giving us lecture on regression. Nation can progress only when it's regression from her perspective, Swamy tweeted. His comment follows Deepika's interview to INS wherein she has spoken about the ongoing controversy surrounding her forthcoming epic drama Padmavati. It's appalling, it's absolutely appalling what we have gotten ourselves into and where we have reached as a nation. We have regressed, she said, commenting on the hullabaloo the movie is causing pre-release. When a Twitter user wrote to Swamy that she's a Dutch citizen, Swamy commented, if true, she must disclose why. This is purely an Indian-only debate. In January, Sri Rajput Karni Sena activists had protested, manhandled and misbehaved with the crew of Padmavati. They had also damaged some cameras and other equipment. Bansali had to stop shooting. In March, some miscreants broke the mirrors in Padmini Mahal in Chittorgarh Fort, where Alauddin Khilji is believed to have seen Rani Padmavati or Rani Padmini.